leftover food, leftover water, napkins.
I'm guessing she takes them, right?
You know, goodies.
In addition to never paying for food or drinks, Sarah saves over $25,000 a year by living rent-free with her grandmother and sister's family.
Sarah lives with me because she is extremely cheap.